All right, we are live, I think.
Live.
And John's also here. Let's look at this audio mix. This is it. Yep. Nope. Yeah, your voice is, in fact, very loud.
It is here. It is.
We're at about the same volume, and then this screen basically has no volume, so it's very hard to test game audio. So we're gonna new game it, and then. Oh, right, previous save data. Yeah, it's fine. I've got lots of manual saves. We're going to start from the beginning. It's Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom. Someone has torn this kingdom a new one. Yeah, that sound mix looks fine. I'll get in chat in a second and check. I also need to put out the tweet. Oh, it's so minimalist. The Legend of Zelda.
It's good stuff.
John, can you double? Are you looking at the stream? Is the stream going?
Yep, it appears to be going. I just turned it on.
Okay. Nice. New capture card working as Nintendo'd.
You've been Nintendo'd, everyone.
Yeah.
Now we can Smash Bros. And Mario Kart and all kinds of cool shit.
I mean, yeah, it was a mild pain in the ass to get this set up here. I have to fake the dock out by hooking it up into a projector. And then turning the projector back off so that the dock goes into... the dock thinks that it's sending to a TV.
Okay, well...
We've been descending for a while now. These tunnels are deeper than
I thought. What was wrong with that?
What could be done
here? No, it's just... I don't like that it's a pain in the ass for you.
Life is a pain in the ass, man.
It is. That's Zelda.
That's Zelda.
Princess of Hyrule.
That's what they tell me. I didn't vote for her.
You have 20 hearts. You got all the heart containers. You did it.
Yeah, no. I mean, this game is easy and for babies is the thing. Because they start you out with... That's more than 20.
So much power.
That's like 30.
You got bombs. You got magnesis. You got all the cool powers.
I don't, actually. They don't give
you
that.
Yeah, I know. They don't give you any of that shit at the top.
Where's my magnesis?
Your Sheikah Slate. You left it at home, I think. It's where all those powers were.
Now I got the Pura Slate instead, and it's so much better.
Purapad.
John.
Yeah.
Why is that the energy right to start this?
Yeah, correction. Yeah.
Yeah, the corrections department with John.
People are going ill.
Almost misty and not concentrated enough to harm us.
And we're gonna skip all the plot stuff, I think.
So, like, I thought it was very stupid, very like haunted house. Like, why would you go in there? Until they justify it by saying, "Well, everyone's getting sick outside anyway."
Yeah.
So there's this sense that we have to go down here, even though, of course, it's going to be very bad.
Yeah, well, because our mummy's getting sick. Our mummy is sick. Oh, no. The Master Sword. The Master Sword, John. It's breaking.
Breaking news. It's
breaking
the Master
news.
Sword.
Sword angry. Ever since the end of the Calamity, I've been really shitting the bed on doing this whole castle thing.
Yeah.
In the tears of the kingdom. Zelda, boy, they do. She do talk at you a lot right here at the start, don't she?
She wants to talk about how the ancient civilization is ancient.
Yeah. The Zona. The Zona. Something's written here. Might these runes be from DeZona?
Small spoiler thing that I wanted to ask you. Is there any indication of the Guardians? Because that seemed like the ancient technology that predominantly was covering...
Nah, those are so 2017, man.
Come okay, on. So what it seems like they have 100%, like, there's no Guardian stuff at all.
Yeah, why would there be? They got Zoni shit now.
Well, and I think...
Zelda?
I think the resolution of the previous game, they all blew up or something, right?
John, don't ask me things about stuff that happens after the first hour of Breath of the Wild. How would I know?
I am merely stating what I think to be the resolution of that plot device.
Well, if there's a problem with my resolution, just tell me. Oh no, it's Keeses. I want to give them a
Keeses
of my sword.
Keeses!
Keeses of me.
Later you can cook
You're
those into Keeses cups.
Are you, Link?
You mean Keeses pieces?
Yeah, pieces of Keeses for your Keeses cups.
For your keister? All right.
Yeah, that was a very long cutscene you just skipped where she explained a whole bunch of stuff.
She really wants me to know, and all I want to do is like, oh, wait, oh, look at my stamina bar, John.
Yeah, look at how many staminas.
I got so stamina. This is a swole Link.
Link can fuck for days.
Is Keese the plural of Koos? Couscous actually is the plural of Koos. That's why there's two of them.
Hi, Dirge Ballistic.
Hello. Oh, I'm getting gloomy in here, John.
Oh, man, Leon's sick.
I hope I don't see a swole mummy soon.
Doing cool yoga and limbo.
Like a really sexy swole mummy. Oh, it's Control. We're playing Control.
Played by Matt Mercer. Oh, yeah, we're playing Control. This is the oldest house. Or what's that weird space they go into? I never
The Foundation.
Control. Yeah, the Foundation, right? That's the weird upside-down pyramid shit.
This is a long one, right? What is that? Anyway, an angry man shows up, and I get a special hand. It's long though, John. It's long, and I want to ultra. That's my hand, John. I want that hand on my arm.
That is your hand.
Oh.
What if I just grab it?
What if I just took it? What if this is mine now?
Oh, it's my tear.
Oh, it's my tear. Through time shenanigans. Hi, Neil.
Scary mummy man.
Scary sexy mummy man.
I'm the Crypt Keeper.
Aw, damn. Done glued
my
arm.
Suit.
Got serviced. Oh no, my S word.
My power beam, or whatever that is.
Oh, but I gave him a sexy little cut on his cheek, though.
The blade that shatters so easily against my power cannot save you from me.
Oh God,
Matt Mercer, no.
My joints.
You who carries that fragile sword.
It's because it was the start of the game, Dirge Ballistic, and they were going to take it all away from me.
Faith in you.
Who's Raru? And wait, he's got a Tears of the Kingdom, too.
How do you know our names?
Time shit. Oh, he's letting out the hiss.
No, the Dragon Temple. Lifting crumbling farm Azula.
Oh no, Zelda's house is getting all fucked up.
When is her house not fucked up?
My house is getting fucked up. This is my Zelda voice. Is that dramaturgy or thaumaturgy? That's hematurgy. That's the blood man. He's got the gloom. Bye!
I'm going to hell!
But I'm a demon, so I think that's good!
It's probably good.
Quick, Link, fall in the time hole!
Use your other hand!
Nah, he gotta use his funky hand. I'm sorry I didn't fall faster, but it seems like you're doing okay!
Whee!
Hey. Hey, buddy, it's me, your new hand.
Handsy.
Really had to give him a me. You know, like, give him my hands. Yeah, all right. Anyway, I'm the Ultra Hand. I'm fun.
I'm the coolest thing in the game.
What about auto build?
I don't know what auto build is.
Gotta go to the depths, my man.
Okay, apparently I gotta go to the depths to find out what auto build is.
Swallow your soul. It's me. I'm the Ultra Hand, and I'll be talking on the stream for the rest of the evening.
Ooh, Neil just saw the D&D movie. Excellent.
Yeah, it's a fun movie.
It's a very good movie. It's on Paramount Plus now.
Oh, they got a Paramount Plus now, huh?
Yeah, it's better than regular Paramount.
Oh, I don't...
It's what happens when you beat Paramount. You have to start over with Paramount Plus.
Yeah, it sounds good. I'm the Ultra Hand. It's nice to meet you.
Okay, the rest of the stream is just the Ultra Hand now?
I mean, everyone loves the Ultra Hand. They love me. I'm the Ultra Hand, and I talk like this, and I'm going to be
hey,
on the
Ultra
stream.
Hand, can you grab Puggy for us real quick?
Puggy died.
Okay.
In all realities and all time.
At least you're consistent with that.
Look, every living thing has had implanted in it the knowledge of Puggy's death, so even okay. Me, the Ultra Hand.
Okay, great.
Hey, why doesn't this boy I'm attached to have no pants?
You're a naked child with
a
mullet.
Who took the pants off this boy?
And grew a mullet on him.
Ah, Link. Finally, you wake.
This fucker. I hate this guy. I'll just say that right now.
I've heard a great
this fucking
deal.
Ghost. Himself. I hate him.
You preferred the other ghost, the King of Hyrule?
Well, they're both the King of Hyrule, but
your wounds
yeah, that's true.
Were severe.
Spoilers.
Technically, yeah, I don't care. Escape death. I can probably skip
your arm, however, was
this part,
saving.
Can I? I can,
yeah,
I
it's, replace it. Yeah, we had to replace the arm. We get it. Ultra Hand.
Yeah. With me, the Ultra Hand. It's great to meet you. Step one, get you some pants.
Pants are optional.
I feel like they are. Well, all right.
You got to get the thing. You got to get the, your nubbins.
Well, John, this is what happens when I don't.
Nubbins, it's right there.
Oh, it's nubbins. All right, you got your nubbins.
You got your master shank now.
Yeah, don't use it too much. It'll run out of power. And then you can never get the good ending.
Is that right?
Yeah. Would I lie to you? I'm the fucking Ultra Hand. It's good to meet you.
Well, I broke mine, so too bad.
Yeah, no good ending for you. That sucks. The good ending's really good, too. You get to see everything.
Oh, I've already seen everything. I have time reversal.
Oh, does that come in cube form?
Infinity cube!
All right, time for me to do my thing for the first time. That's right, just touch that glowing glyph and we'll get you some
boop.
Pants toot sweet, buddy.
Boop.
That's right, that's for fast travel once you get the fast travel.
I love fast traveling.
Oh my god. Sometimes I don't like to do it because I want to, like, experience the whole universe, right? Yeah, this is Fortnite. Hi, Vin. It's me, the Ultra Hand.
And Will has left this mortal plane. There's only Ultra Hands now.
And just think, so if you could just climb up that thing, we could skip a lot of tutorial here, buddy. But, nopers!
Wait. You still need those lights from the shrines, or you can't get the hearts to open the door.
Gotta get some shrine lights.
Which, I felt so stupid. My dear sweet wife opened a big door with the Ultra Hand that I walked around.
Oh. Yeah, I'm the Ultra Hand. I can open and move things and all that good shit.
Yeah. I felt like dumb as hell, and I was like, oh, what? She was like, what did you do? And I was like, well, I just went around it.
Vin says Ultra Hand is just a little bit quiet, so... We can fix that. Maybe.
Oh, it's letterboxed now.
actually cannot turn Ultra Hand up much more than that. I can turn down John and I can turn down the game a little bit.
Everyone needs to turn John down.
All right. Hopefully that's a little bit more balanced. I can also move the mic in a little bit closer.
Eat that mic.
Landing in water, even from a great height, will prevent you from taking fall damage. You are invincible in water. Never let anyone tell you anything else.
Turn down John at your peril.
Oh, yeah, don't kick the fucking chest, you dumb piece of shit. But whatever.
I didn't notice that he had that little extra animation when he was naked. That's hilarious.
Yeah, all right, well, the important thing is that we have slightly more pants on this extremely wet boy.
You have Hercules pants.
Yeah. Still no shirt, and that shirtlessness is going to persist for some time.
You guys ready for this? You guys ready for this cool reveal?
Haha, fuck you, you're in the sky.
Whee!
Fly like an eagle.
Steer left, I want to go on that one. I want to go on that one.
No, I won't let
No.
That's right, welcome to my video game. The Legend
Ultra
of Zelda.
Hand.
Ultra Hand's Delight. Tears of the Kingdom.
Then the capture card has to go through a PC. It is going through my PC, which is the only computer in the house strong enough to do this without dropping hella frames. So.
Yeah, I'm gonna say it's looking smooth as butter over here.
It looks nice. Well, you're. I have the stream going too. It looks good.
Yeah. Yeah.
The Legend of Zelda Ultra Hand is here. Nice to meet you. Don't look up the boy's pants if you can avoid it.
You're just gonna see crotch and butt.
You're just gonna see crotch and then also butt. Can I hit this little? Can I hit that? I bet they tune this to stop people from.
Will you die if you hit the lily pad?
I don't think so.
It's taking immense damage. Belly flop.
Yeah, so this is running through my computer. I have a weird jury rig thing where the switch won't detect my computer on its own. So I have to run it through another thing to get it to go into talking to a TV mode. It's dumb. The important thing is that it was somewhat less of a pain in the ass to set up than I expected it to be. Which is to say I only had to bother John like 3 times to help me troubleshoot.
Yeah, it's all good. Sorry.
All right, so these motherfuckers are gonna be your whole life for the next hour, kid. Just kill them. Yeah, your tree branch broke because it's a tree branch.
Good thing you got another.
There is another.
Your very first Zonai charge.
And that'll be the rest of the game, is fighting these things. Take this horn, you're gonna shove this into a gacha machine later on. Yeah, get another tree branch. Get yourself an apple. You've earned it. Don't try to use your master sword. Your master sword has been permanently rendered a piece of shit. What's up with that dragon? Nobody knows. See, now this is a real weapon. This is a hero's weapon. This is the hero of time's wooden stick. All right, let's another tree branch. Oh, I'm rich in tree branches. I'm rich in the shit of trees. All right. Now, some of these chatty motherfuckers are up here, and that's just going to be your life also for a while, because you got to get your pure pad. Give me that thick stick. Yeah, more tree branches.
Tree branch.
Yeah, let's just climb up here. Yeah, you still do this sometimes in the game. Not as much. I'll just use my glider. Oh, fuck. They don't give you the glider while you're up here.
You gotta earn it, son.
You gotta earn it by doing the entire tutorial, which takes like 4 hours your first time through.
Yep. It's a big starting zone, honestly.
Mm-hmm. No, it's great. They were like, people like the Great Plateau. Let's give them more Great Plateau. So this is a robot. We're going to name all the robots, and this one's name is Gerald.
Gerald?
This one's Gerald. Gerald's got the Puripad. Thanks, Gerald.
It's like Data's head.
Hey, Link. Why don't you got nipples?
Mario has nipples.
Mario's got nipples. And they gave him a big billion-dollar movie.
I need to watch that. Still.
You don't have to do anything, buddy. I'm the Ultra Hand. I'm here to tell you that freedom is the only thing that matters in life.
No one's free. One of us are free.
I strongly disagree. I live on the principle of freedom. We stand in the garden of time.
You're a prisoner in this stream.
Islands in the Stream. That's probably my favorite Kenny Rogers and Dolly Parton duet.
It's a good song.
Ah, one of these days Dolly Parton's gonna die. That's hard to swallow.
Find Princess Zelda.
It's me! Find. I'm the Ultra Hand. I'm doing
Find
my thing.
Find Dolly Parton.
Find Dolly Parton, the legend of Dolly. Seems like they could have just... This seems like an elaborate way to make a bridge, but whatever. It seems like it would be very easy for it to break.
It's interlocking. Makes it stronger.
Yeah, there's lots of different, there's no wrong way to play, Neil. That's me. That's Ultra Hand. Ultra Hand believes in you.
Ultra Hand. I will be interested to see how you solve the one that, your behavior is a threat. the wife and I solved the minecart one pretty differently.
I mean, you do remember I've played the game before, yes.
Right, but I assumed you were going to, like, demonstrate the way that you initially... Are you going to try and solve it a different way?
I don't even know what you're talking about, man.
All right.
All right. I'm being told about lock-on target. John Ultrahand has left. John Ultrahand has left.
Oh, okay. That seemed like it was getting a bit much for you to continue.
Was it a bit much for me or a bit much for you, huh?
You know, who can say, really?
Well, time to do this. Whee. Probably water down here.
Oh, Kerplunk. Get that frog! Get that frog!
Get that frog. He's got hot legs. He's got hot foot. Turn him into a speed boost. Cook him up into a potion.
I still wish it would let you cook. Like
let him cook!
What?
Ref, let him cook!
Entire stacks of materials at once is what I was trying
to say.
That would
be nice. Skylar, let him cook! Hired Vark. Probably didn't send the push notification because I sent out so many today. Skylar, let him cook. Come on. Barking bad. Oh shit, look at these big
birds. Get these big birds.
These big motherfuckers.
They got meat on them.
They got so much meat, I could cook them up into so many things.
Oh, is it a cricket? Oh, right in the butt.
Oh yeah, there's that raw meat. Yeah, you still can't bulk cook things. It's okay though, because the game is exceptional.
That's true.
Oh no, my wooden stick. Oh, nothing is promised. God, if there's only some way to ascend up there. Fuck, that'd be so good if I could just ascend up there.
Ooh, I need to go back there. I don't think I got that.
I mean, it's a chest. It has arrows or maybe a crappy weapon in it.
But I want a crappy weapon.
Alright.
Get him! Get him! Save that precious durability.
That's right, John. There's no wrong way to fight these bastards. Only violence.
It's Link's primary verb.
I wish they had a way to make that move better.
And thus your death, Zonai man.
Precious loot dropped. You got a stick.
That's right. I collected his loot. And shamed. Oh, right. The first cooking fire is over to the right, actually. Like an actual cooking pot, but. I roasted that. I am a robot. Can you build a mass cooking apparatus? Will. I don't know why I used a Korak as a railguide centered underneath a wood platform. It's hard to read the chat, because I can't have the chat open. It'll make my screen so much smaller.
You don't have it going on your phone?
I do have it going on my phone, but my phone's sitting.
I get it. It's just hard.
Let's go up to the Temple of Crimes. Let's meet our goat daddy. Maybe he'll give me a Sherp. I would love to have a Sherp. John?
Sherpa?
Do you think that they will give me a shirt here?
No.
The boy needs a shirt so badly, John. This archipelago, this flying archipelago has everything except shirt.
He hit you.
He hit me. I'm weakened. But now I have a rusty broadsword.
And an old wood shield.
An old wooden shield, like a rune punk automat. Vin says. Vin's dreaming of some kind of automatic kitchen. I mean, you can make cooking. Like, you know, there's a Zonai device that is a cooking...
Cookie pot.
Alright, Ultra Hand is back to show you how to open this door. Just gonna pop it right open.
I know exactly what's triggering me about Ultra Hand. You're doing Gary from Travis's campaign.
Gary from Travis's campaign. Now, it's cute that you think I would know anything about
it. Yeah, I know you don't know that, but you are doing that.
I'm Gary.
Yeah, it's what he does.
The door will open only to those with sufficient power.
Oh, cool. You're kind of like a sexy goat man.
I did not intend to startle you. It was I that spoke to you.
Yes, Vin.
Yeah, everyone's excited for this poll of this very basic-ass voice.
I'm Raru. I am the source of the right arm.
Yeah, do that voice the entire stream instead.
I'm Ra. Okay, this is the Ultra Hand voice.
Because it's his hand.
Yeah, it's my hand. It was cut off of me, and I put it on. I put it on Ganon for a billion thousand years.
In any case, that arm should allow you to open this door. It seems to have lost the power.
Yeah, you really fucked up, man.
Hmm? Yeah, don't mistake it, Vin. I was also not excited.
Is everyone excited? So it was what I'm getting is that the voice was bad, and you didn't like that I was doing the voice, and you don't like me.
It was a Travis voice, so I don't know how you feel about that.
I think it's a real basic-ass voice that both Travis and I maybe did.
Yes. That's probably more accurate.
Open your adventure log.
Hey, you should open your adventure log. Oh my god! I have an adventure log!
The closed door is there. Oh, this door's so closed. Oh, it's me, the Ultra Hand.
So,
hi.
Yeah, hi, that's a better voice. Let's do that one.
It's better. This voice is better. I'm being told that this voice... It's top notch. Good shit.
Good voice.
People are loving this voice.
Out of breath, Bernie Sanders. I love it.
Yeah, no, it's great. It's a little Marty Funghauser. Little Super Dave. But also a little bit Larry David, so I guess I'm just saying Jewish.
Yeah, sure. Old wooden bow.
Old. It ain't what it used to be, I'll tell you that.
No, it sure ain't.
And thus begins a game-long concern about whether I have enough arrows.
Mm-hmm. I have currently, like, 498.
See, you don't use them as much as I do. I use them for everything.
Desiree has 35 in her inventory now.
That's less. That's closer to what I have. My wood stick has died.
But he also immediately dropped one, so...
Yeah, no, sunrise, sunset, and a Tevka.
What about Kefka?
Funny clown?
I mean, he's not that funny.
He's pretty funny, dude. You sound like a self-help book, Son of a Submariner? Pretty funny.
I mean, those are pretty good, yeah.
Yeah.
I'll give you that one.
Hey, thanks. Asshole.
Yay!
Well, this isn't where I'm going. John, yeah, I really wish I had my fucking paraglider.
Yeah, they do kind of nag you with that fucking thing the whole tutorial.
He's my son. He's very stick.
Oh, the shrine's up there.
It is up there.
Shrine's up there, John.
Yeah, I need to be more assertive when I tell you, like, you need to go that way.
Shrine's up there, John. I can't... Without the Ultra Hand, I got...
It's the shrine where you get the Ultra Hand.
I know.
That's the thing.
I'm in there!
You gotta free me!
Let me out.
Fry man, you gotta free me!
You'll get there. I'm not trying.
You're not trying, you're dying.
Fuck the banter.
Rushroom. I gotta use the rushroom real quick.
Okay.
Oh, God.
No, John, take off your mic.
No, I'm back already. I pissed so fast you didn't hear it.
No, I mean, you did make an extremely unpleasant noise. Uko Shrine. I wonder if one person names all the shrines.
Who knows?
And that's their whole job.
Have a fast travel point and now get inside me. I'm the shrine. Shrine!
I do prefer this to the elevators.
It's faster.
Previous game, yeah.
Can we get Raru and more of a Neil Hamburger? I bags of popcorn? I don't even think of him as Neil Hamburger anymore. I just think of him as Greg. But not Succession Greg.
Oh.
So you've made it here. This is a shrine of light. Long ago, I filled these places with light that purges evil. I believe this light will restore an ability your right arm has lost. Now then, extend your hand.
Can we feed Raru a delicious carrot? I think he would love that. As he is a goat man.
Goat man from the sky.
Now the game is good. Oh, John. We're going to tear shit up with this bad boy.
Your hand is now ultra.
Mm-hmm.
You are like a god.
Mm. It's pretty fucking godlike, my friend. Let's... I know. I fucking know game. I got the pro
They're
controller
like
in
Magnesis,
my hands.
But super.
Yeah, what if Magnesis was fun and didn't make you feel like shit for trying to use it?
I mean, people got creative with it. It's just now...
And then they made a game where they were like, you don't need to be creative. We'll be creative for you.
Right.
Fuck, I hate Ultra Hand, John. John, Ultra Hand is nothing and it's bullshit and I hate it.
Uninstall, delete.
Uninstall, delete. Capture card sent back. Don't me. I fucked that up so bad. Immediately. This is just going to be a whole stream of me turning things the wrong way the first time.
But that's fun. That's the game.
That's the whole fucking game.
Glue it. Glue it like a third grader.
Glue it like a third grader with your fucking...
Ultra Ham!
Ultra Ham!
Wait, why did you do that?
I'm playing Tetris.
Beep, boop, 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 beep, boop, 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 beep, boop, boop.
John, I fucked it up. John, I fucked it up.
You didn't fuck it up pretty badly. John, you could just turn it. John, you could just turn
it. It won't turn.
You could just, John, you could just turn it. You could just.
Turn. John, won't turn.
Okay, now you got it. Now you spin it.
It spun too far. John, I fucked it up again.
Just T-spin it. Just fucking T-spin it.
I'm trying to fucking T-spin it, man. Don't yell at me. It's stressful.
Beep, boop, boop, boop. Beep, boop, beep, boop, boop.
There.
Perfect. Now you can get across. You fucking Nimrod.
That's not nice.
That's not nice.
Oh, now I'm in a hole. Now I'm in a hole.
And you fell.
That was rude.
Why didn't you glue that to the middle of it?
I don't know. I know what I wanted to do. Give a little support, you know? A little support.
Okay.
Smart. Fuck. Shut up, John. John, shut up. John, shut up. Shut up. You can make that, Link. Come on.
I'm gonna pass out. Jesus Christ.
You can make that jump.
No.
You little piece of shit.
You can even unglue that and angle it down. But no, you.
Run. Yes. Perfect. Perfect. Got it in one.
Got it in the first try.
Got it in one.
Oh, good God.
Oh.
You gotta lift it.
I'm
with your knees. With your knees. God. Ascend.
You can make that. Come on. Come on. Come on. If he had a shirt on, he could have made
that.
Oh,
when he makes that noise, it freaks me out so badly. That like falling noise.
Yeah.
With his mouth, where he's like. I wonder if that's a Japanese onomatopoeia of some kind.
Might be. Here we go. Games are easy.
Duh! Fuck! You almost killed yourself with that.
That would have been fine. I would have taken one heart at most.
It would have killed you in one hit. It's a very heavy thing.
Oh, amber is the color of my energy.
Perfect. Whee! Herculink. I heard you like Link.
Alright.
There's nothing up there, right?
No. It's just there to show you.
Show you what you need to do, yeah. Give me that. You gonna try and glue your balls together?
Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Damn, they're yeah!
Oh, yeah, truck nuts! We've made truck nuts! 10 out of 10, game of the year, game of the decade, game of the millennium.
Only game I've ever played that lets me make truck nuts.
Is that thing too big? Is that going to work?
That's going to work just
that's
fine,
probably,
John.
That's probably going to work, yeah.
John, don't be negative.
I think it'll probably work.
It's the incredible raw power of imagination.
The ultra hand.
The ultra hand.
You made a ski lift.
I did. And now I get my first little nubbin.
Little tiny sippy of light.
And I get to skip this cutscene for the very first time. Ooh, maybe they don't want to skip this first one.
Rodrigo shared something that was funny that was like a picture of them, and it was like, my wife and I saw you from across the shrine.
I also saw Rodrigo share that.
Yeah, that's very good.
They both think Rodrigo's funny. It's not just you. Sorry.
Okay.
I got hostile.
You can be sorry. It's fine. I called you a Nimrod. What do you say to like an energy reset every shrine in case we're like getting a little pissy?
I love it, John.
I'm gonna try to get as angry as possible at you in the next shrine.
Yeah.
And then we'll just do a hard reset.
Okay. Next one's the fuse shrine, so it's not like it's that one's not as fun.
No, I'm gonna call you all kinds of names.
That's fine. I'm gonna take a little sip of my coffee.
Take a sippy of your coffee. You got a sippy of light.
Yeah. May the light of blessing give you sippy.
I love sippy.
I also love sippy. Love it when you get a little of that red stink off.
I'm a red stink off. I'm kind of a pastiche.
Yeah. Ghost.
Ah, a ghost.
A ghost.
Hmm. Yeah. You may want to do shrines.
Did you know that you may want to do scope pins? Do you want to scope the pins?
You scope your pin, pull out that fucking pura pad. Who gives a shit?
That one's all the way at the top of the world.
Is that the one at the very tippy top?
That's the one in the cold zone. The other one is to the right.
The cold zone creamery?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Sure.
John, did you like my joke?
Yes!
John, I've been betrayed, double-crossed by the devil. I can make that.
You just jump in the water, right? Lily pad!
Lily pad does not kill you. That's too
nice. Lily pad comes through.
All right, it did sound like you were about to sing Smelly Cat from Friends.
I don't know what that is, so no.
Oh, that was Phoebe's big hit song. Do I need to go back to the shrine so he can be like, you don't have enough health to open this door?
No. You just go to the next one.
Okay. Because the thing is pointing me back towards that. But I want a firefly. Pick up a firefly, Link. You little piece of shit.
I think you might have the wrong quest highlighted. Go into your journal.
Gurnal. Adventure.
It should be highlighting all the shrines.
It's a game about freedom. I don't think it's going to yell at me if I go up to another shrine. It never highlighted all the shrines. It'll probably highlight them for me if I went to the door. He would try to push it open. Well,
he said no. Bird said no.
Now Bird's going to turn into steak.
Bird? Oh, but you don't have very many arrows. That's true.
Fuck.
Oh wow. That bird told you to fuck that chocobo. That said no.
Chocono.
He's doing serpentine. This bird is smart.
No, this bird is fucking solid snake, my friend.
bum, 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 bum.
Spurt's got you. We found bum, the last bum, boss of the game. This bird is coming.
Hold, John, I'm smarter than the bird.
Crouching increases your stealth. Oh, nice crit.
Bum, bum, bum.
The bird turned into steaks.
Two steaks. All right. I've gone the wrong way.
You have.
I've made a mistake out of these steaks.
I think you were supposed to use Ultra Hand to build a thing to go across the railing.
I think probably I was supposed to use Ultra Hand to build a thing to go across the thing. You're right, John. I do.
Did you know that you can just fucking grind shield surf on rails?
No, we're going to do that immediately.
Yeah.
I have not shield ground anything.
Do you know how? Game doesn't tell you until you accidentally do it.
Or there's a quest out in the world that will teach you.
Oh, okay, cool.
You meet a couple. And the guy's like, hey, it's cold out, baby. You want to fuck? And she's like, no, I want to teach Link about shield grinding. This is almost verbatim.
Nice. Nice.
Okay. So do I just jump on it and, like, look down when I jump on it?
So hold it, and then jump, and then parry.
Hold it, jump, and parry?
Yeah.
John, that's a lot of buttons. The opening area is all floating islands, Vin.
So you just jump. I think you can pull the shield out in the air and hit parry. There you go.
Get a little flip.
Cool as fuck.
Ah!
Cool as fuck. Smack.
I hit my footsies.
I'm a ghost. I'm just hanging out.
Does this raft give you any ideas?
The floating islands in this are pretty good, Vin, because they're just fucking playgrounds.
Raru, first descendant of Siegmeyer. Which one's first, Siegmeyer or Sigward? I can't.
I don't remember.
Is it Squidward?
It's Squidward, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Bam! It turns out most of the time the solution is, in fact, log.
A lot of times, John, the solution is to drop a log on it. Like nine times out of nine.
Hey, I gotta cut this tree down.
I'm Lizzie Borden. I'm gonna give all the wax. You get it?
He was absorbed in wood cutting.
Lizzie Borden's my name. Lumber's got many uses, and I know them all. I know all the secret uses of lumber. Take my axe.
I got an extra stone axe.
Why are you carrying so many tree branches? Are you some kind of tree pervert? Yes. Well, no. Damn it, Link. Come on, man. You're embarrassing me in front of Lizzie Borden.
Right. Get wood.
All right. Now let's just absolutely manage to make... Ooh, a Korok frog.
Korok frond.
For my Korok friends. Alright. So I definitely won't do what I did the first time, which was spend 10 minutes making a bridge and then immediately dump it, you know, over the edge. Not gonna do that this time. Learned from my errors. Smarter now.
You thought
I was gonna set that
power.
On fire. Oh, fuck. Shut up. Shut up. It's fine. It's fine. Shut up.
Oh, boy.
It's fine. You
it's boy. Very good. You it's boy. Glued.
You boy. Mr. Frond. Now, am I getting a little bit lazy with some of these? Yeah. It's fine, though. It'll be fine. We got
it. No, it basically knows what you want.
It basically knows what I want. That's probably long enough, right? All right, and then one of the things I love about this game is it never goes like, no, that's too long. That's too long for me to do.
I don't think I went over there. Or, yes, I did. I came at it from the other side.
You probably came at it from a smarter angle, John, because there's a floating platform over to the left.
There is a floating platform right there. That's how I came over here, yep.
Yeah, because you're smart, John. You got that big
Well, I just saw
brain.
The thing.
You got that big fucking college brain.
Yeah, right. Yeah, you just make big log... Like, Neil, it is 90% log.
I mean, like, Neil's been playing it.
Oh, okay. Yeah. It is... Arrow. It is so much log. When you're stalling out on what to do, just log.
Just log in, you know?
Just log in. Log Horizon. Other things that say log.
Yeah, name three more.
Nope.
That's the correct answer, John. You resisted my mind trap.
Oh.
It's fine. Don't owe me.
What holds those up, by the way?
Faith. For without faith,
you
I am nothing.
You gotta have faith. You gotta have faith.
You might be like, wow, Will's really sticking to this log thing. I'm never putting this log. I made this log. It is. What?
Wham!
Yeah. No! 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 Why? No! My baby! My baby!
Let you down.
No, I let it down, John. Come on. This one's moving. This one's juking me a little bit. There we go. All right. Come along, Logo.
Mr. Logo!
Don't go where I can't flow.
That's a great Samwise gift. Boy, it's going to be a little difficult to get this very long stick through the forest, isn't it?
Well, lots of things in life are difficult, John, and that just means that they're worth doing.
Okay.
Come on. God damn it, Link. You failed the log. The log didn't fail you.
Oh, boy. The log is still there.
Well, I'm getting this stam bulb.
Stam bulb.
This damn stam bulb. Doug stam bulb. All right, just get it. It's fine. Everything's fine. All right, you hang out here, Logo. Logo?
Okay. I'll stick you out.
You know, I feel like if there's an issue here...
You can solve it with more log.
I think just Logo's not quite long enough.
Deforest the entire island.
What if I give Logo a little bend? How do you feel about a little bend in Logo, John?
Now it's a big walking stick. And now it's time to go to bed, according to the clock. No, it's the morning.
Yeah, it's 7:05 a.m. Alright, see, now we've got a little... Logo's got a little bit of character to it.
That's a moblin stick.
I'm just saying that now Logo can, like, stick on stuff a little better. That's all.
Sure.
Oh, hey, cooking pot. Cool.
Cooking pot. Time to cook some good food.
Listen to that little song.
Meat.
Ooh, this is a hasty meat and mushroom skewer. Ooh, maybe a little of this.
Hold it. And a little of that. A little of this, a little of that.
A little of this, a little of that, a little of this, a little of that. Oh, well, no, I made the fart food.
Yeah, you made the bad food.
Okay, I wasn't sure if these counted as monster parts, but they don't. For elixir cooking.
Yeah, they count as zonai shit that you throw in that big dumb thing.
The gotcha machine.
The gumball machine. I love the gumball machine.
It's great. Finding a new one is always nice because you're like, ooh, what new zonai shit does this have?
Yeah.
And the answer is some. 41.
And it's gonna top you, and it's gonna top you back up on fans is what it's gonna do.
Link? Link, you done fucked that one up, buddy. I've never seen him fuck that up before.
He missed the pot.
I missed the pot. Ooh, some energized and steamed meat.
Hold my meat.
This meat's gonna be nutty.
Nut meat.
All right, well, that did nothing.
Me too.
All right. Come along, Logo.
I have a control question for you.
Sure.
Do you invert the, or switch the jump and run buttons?
No.
You don't? Oh, that's so bizarre. How do you jump with X? That's brain melting.
I don't know. It's easy for me.
Huh.
I can handle any control scheme.
Cool. Must be nice.
Yeah. I mean, having a good brain is great. Even better? Getting some... Really? No arrows?
They're all in the water.
So they are, John. What would I do without ya? Probably something similar, but less fun. Because that's what friendship is. Alright, Logo. Logo. Logo, come on. We're going up, Logo. Logo, we're going up. Buddy?
Up. Uppies.
Up. Uppies. Uppies, Logo. See? Logo is going to, like... Why would I mess with these floating platforms when I have Logo? Just use the floating platforms. Fuck off, Logo.
You can attach the floating platform to the Logo and then
should
make
I
it more
put,
stable.
Should I put a floating platform on Logo, maybe? Should I upgrade Logo with a floating platform is the question before the jury today. Oh, Logo's getting harder to...
Navigate?
Logo's a little harder to navigate. Logo loves me, but Logo also tries to fuck. Bye. My bones.
There goes one heart. Have to eat two apples to get that back.
Puts me right back at Logo's fucking feet.
I was worried it was going to delete Logo.
No, it wouldn't do that to me. Yeah, it's try to walk in a straight line, and the game doesn't entirely love that vis-a-vis Logo. That a little bit more gently. The curve, the trouble with the curve, trouble with the. There we go. No, Logo! Logo, no!
And Link fell to his death.
To his near death.
That's not how the story went.
No, that's not how the story goes. I'm just
eat
gonna
that
eat this.
Food.
Yeah, I'm just gonna eat that shit food.
Oh god, it's so good.
I hope there's a shirt up here, John. Obviously, okay. The problem is I'm not stabilizing Logo enough, right?
Sure. Jesus Christ.
Logo's better now. Actually, if one is stable, how good is two gonna be?
You are in combat at the moment.
What's combat, though?
Who sees you?
I see me. All right, see, now I can take a break on Logo. Like, Logo's a resort destination at this point.
Yeah. Won't fall to your death at that turn. Again.
John, that's a great point. Okay.
One more. One more out of top.
Oh, but right at the... But at the turn, John, if I put Logo at the turn... See, the problem was I was getting to this part, and there wasn't any support. But now if I fall off right there, Logo got me. See? I fell off Logo there, and everything was fine.
Everything was fine, and you didn't fall directly in between the two fucking platforms.
Shut up. Shut up.
There's too much fucking shit on me, says Neil.
That's not how Logo feels. Logo loves me. And it likes that this is happening.
Well, then what's the show gonna be?
Was it
eat those mushrooms?
Greater good.
Logo does have a face now, and it's disapprovingly staring down at you.
Where's the face? The eyes?
It's
the green?
Two big things, and then this is his nose you're climbing up.
Come on, buddy.
He's a big mosquito man.
He's a big mosquito man. Hey, you're climbing up me again, aren't you? I hate it. Just try to hold on. Just move. Good job. Good job. Fuck.
Old Groundo got you that time.
Old Groundo. All right.
Groundo marks.
It might be time to kill Lago, John.
He's gonna run through your inventory at this rate.
I'm spending a lot of food on Lago right now. Lago, you've been a good friend and a dedicated employee, but...
Did it not all separate at once?
Wow. It only separates out the one part.
I thought it just, like...
No,
oh,
no, no,
yeah,
it's
I
whatever...
So.
Lago...
No!
I didn't know you can make those... John, I didn't know you can make those do that.
Yeah.
I didn't know there was a weight limit on those bad boys.
Yeah.
I thought they
hell.
Had, like, infinite upsie power.
I mean, they do float in midair, but...
I kind of thought... So if I'd written that down, the game at some point would have stopped me, I assume. Yeah, there. Mm-hmm. Probably about there. Probably about there. All right, mm-hmm. So that just killed enough of Lago for them to reach ballast point.
Yep.
I can fix this. I can fix this. Get him, Lago. Lago, you piece of shit.
Well, the wind took it. The wind took it.
Breath of the Windle.
Breath of the Mild.
And we both said things. That's fun.
I don't know that you could do that with just
no,
one, can
just,
you?
I think probably, yeah. If I had some kind of way to climb up to it, I'm sure. Some kind of apparatus.
You are under arrest. The Zonai police
That's
are
fine.
Coming.
I can not make that jump. I wish those platforms would come back. All right.
I mean, if you fall down, you'll probably just, yeah.
Just hit him.
And kill yourself, and now you're dead.
Perfect.
Instead of just the fall, you just die.
Yeah, but it'll reload the things.
Okay, that's true. Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
What are they going to do, damage my item durability or some shit?
Tears of the Kingdom.
John, I was incorrect about them bringing back those. Oh, no. Okay, they did. Okay, it did.
Ooh.
All right.
That was scary.
So this is why I paid $40 for a capture card for this video, specifically for this video game.
Yeah.
Because the potential to do stupid things in it is really, I would
quite
say,
high.
Transcendent.
It's quite high, yeah.
You can just stoop it all day long with it, is the thing.
Mm-hmm.
I made it.
You did make it. Hey, Sam's playing.
Hey! AV Club's Sam Barsanti. What's that red X on the screen? On my little mini-map?
Don't worry about that.
John, I already haven't. Yeah, it's definitely good. Whatever's in here, by the way, is for sure. Five arrows. An old
bow.
Six arrows, seven arrows, and whatever, and the zone I charge in here.
I mean, those add up, baby. Those are gumballs later.
They are gumballs later, or just making shit work for longer.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, I actually did just do that today. It was a guy in a hole, and I... had to get him out with his carriage, and I just fucking was whiffing barely every single time. So I was like, you know what? More battery power. Boom.
John, I don't remember where I'm... Okay, that's up there. There's a shrine over here somewhere. Okay, that's the shrine I'm trying to get to, right? I haven't been to that shrine.
Yeah, you haven't built the raft yet, have you?
No, John, I've done shockingly little.
You
other
have.
Than constructing a new stream favorite character, Lago.
Yeah, we are like an hour in, and you've...
Yeah, well, it sounds like
Lago.
A criticism, but what's really happening is I'm good, and I did good.
You're making content.
I'm making content.
I'm killing bird.
I'm using gyroscope control.
Right in his eyeball.
Right in his eyeball, using the gyroscope controls.
It is good for fine-tuning the aims, for sure.
It is. The AOL Instant Murderers.
Oh, those are the guys that were getting mad at you.
Probably. They seem like...
Yeah, he was calling the cops, and he shot you in the face.
Yeah.
Boy, not... just trading arrows here.
Yeah, and that's how it goes sometimes. I'm gonna bring one of these bad boys with me. Loggo 2.0, you know?
Little cover. Little cover fire.
Yeah, maybe I'll just drop him on a guy, right?
Well, he doesn't drop, he just hovers.
Well, John, sometimes my plans take refinement.
You smush him? Just.
Use it to push him off of things.
Got one right on your butt.
It's fine. Everything's fine. Don't shut up.
You're like, I have this ultra hand. I'm not.
I have this ultra hand.
Thirst for blood.
Thirst for physics murders.
Hey, you get a rusty shield out of
there. Yeah. Got another wooden stick. Got another Zonai charge.
There's Loggo Jr.
Yeah, it's a little Loggo Jr. Little Loggo babies. Loggo babies, they'll make your dreams come true. John, do you feel like the Muppet Babies fulfilled their brief of making your dreams come true?
Sure. My dreams are... Relatively simple.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me.
You've done it.
I've done it, John. I've unlocked this chest and all the power within. Oh, watch out, Tears of the Kingdom. I'm about to have whatever's in that chest. And not drop a log on my own head. I just hate wasting vulnerability or durability opening crates, you know?
I mean, you can also just pick them up and they'll drop under their own gravity.
What? John, you're so smart.
They break. They're made of wood.
What light through yonder window beams? Opa! That's what I yell when I have Spanakopita.
I just learned that you can stick gems on the end of sticks and get them to make magic wands.
Oh, yeah, they're great.
Oh my god, that's so fucking cool.
Yeah, I found one. I killed a Wizrobe, and he was carrying a sapphire sword, and I was like, oh, this kicks ass.
Yeah, those are actually worth way more than the fucking money you could sell them for now.
It depends on when you need the money for, but yeah.
Yeah, that's true. Ah, you scared me! Oh, Jesus Christ, you can see me? Please don't crucify me like all those people on the internet.
No, I would never crucify you, buddy.
I have to get to my friend.
Yep. We all got a friend. Name of the ground.
Really?
No! Hubris! Well, fuck!
That's
fuck!
So fucking
Why?
Good!
Why?
Yes!
Why?
Yes! No. You get what you fucking deserve!
I don't deserve anything! I'm the hero of time!
No, you're not!
I'm probably the hero of time. I don't pay attention to the plot. I just make mistakes. You think you're better than me, you little backpack piece of shit? You think you're better than me?
Okay. Glue him to Loggo. Send him to hell.
I'm doing it. I'm doing the fucking video game. I'm doing the game.
Make sure he fucking concuss him on the way over.
Well, little for me, little for him, huh?
Ah, Jesus Christ! He's probably very terrified.
Good.
To be honest.
Good. See, John, you showed me how to be cool in this game, so fuck.
You're skateboarding? Cool Bart Simpson type now.
I'm like Crash Bandicoot.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Oh, fuck you!
Womp. There's my friend. Attach. Glue. Reunited at last! He squeezed two seeds out of him.
Yeah. I'm glad, Josiah. It's a funny game. It's a game where you get to do funny things. Alright, John tells me we don't have to... this.
Yep. You can just drop them. Usually it should break them both. There you go.
Satisfying. Very nice.
Wario.
I'm a Wario.
The legend of Wario. Double hooks.
That's right. This'll work.
What are we building? Oh, no.
That's not what I was trying to do.
Okay.
I just thought it'd be funny to have four hooks. But then, okay. John, you make a great point about how that looks like a symbol of Nazism.
Yeah. Maybe don't do that. Double hook. Yes.
What?
Maybe not the most stable. Are you just gonna shield surf down there again?
No, man, I'm gonna ride it.
You're gonna ride it? Okay. All right.
John, if I only did the good ideas, it'd be a boring stream.
Yeah, I just, I might have some notes about how this one's constructed. I don't think it's going anywhere in just this moment.
It's okay. Shut up. Stop laughing. Not funny.
You just have to tell.
Fuck off. Fuck off! It would have worked!
It would have worked! Just ride your Korok one.
Fine.
Clear surface to grip to.
It's a log! Children climb them!
Uh-huh. Yeah, let's see how well this goes. Alright.
Goes you perfect! Did
it.
Fuck off!
You did it! You did it!
It worked perfectly! You were skeptical, and you sounded like a fool!
Fire flies.
I can fly twice as high.
Just a quick reminder that the wind is blowing that way.
Is it?
Yeah.
How you figure?
Well, it picked up and it's all blowy. There's oh, big stick! Dick stick!
Am I carrying branches? Yes, I'm carrying branches. There we go.
Drop the Master Sword. You don't need that shit. You don't need it at all.
Alright, now we just go across this beautiful place.
Is this where fish start showing up? I feel like they're in here.
John, are you asking me if this is where the fish live?
This is where the fish live.
Rastower?
It's a gooey.
It is a gooey.
It's Dragon Quest Slimes.
It's Dragon Quest Slime Friend.
Rocket Slime.
Mm-hmm.
That's a game. That's a DS game people are pretty fond of, right?
Yeah, Rocket Slime's fun. It's a neat idea.
It's like a RTS kind
of? Sort of. It's a very hands-on kind of RTS.
Yeah, just do the one.
I'm trying to be efficient.
That's pretty much all you need. You heard it here, folks. Trying to be efficient with 468 logs glued together to three floating platforms.
Oh!
I'm fixing it.
No!
Deborah!
Deborah!
It's definitely fixed.
It's fixed, John. Why are you giving me so much guff? This is the shape a boat is.
This is how boat.
Look, see?
This is how
perfectly
this
stable.
Is how, this is how boat go.
This is how boats work, man. I'm not there. For a second though, John, for a second you were like, shit, it was gonna work. You thought for a second it was gonna work, didn't you?
More sail. Put another sail on it.
Neil's asking, more sail. That's what we're missing.
Yeah, put it right next to the other sail.
John, I don't think you're on the creative side of things here.
On the opposite side?
Yeah, that's man, of course. Catch. That way it catches the wind going both ways.
That's right. Perfect. Yes! This is how boat.
This is how boat.
What if boat bad?
What do you mean bad? Why do you say shit like that? That's so rude to me. It won't let me boatate it.
It won't let you boat.
Let me boat.
It won't let you can't boatate it?
That's what I said.
There you go.
Okay, there we go. Maybe I wasn't holding R1 enough. Okay, it doesn't want to go down much further.
Look at this fucking thing. It doesn't know what to do. It's John, so sick.
John,
the boat is
John,
sick.
John, I think my boat might be sick, man.
You made you sick. Your boat is so sick.
I think my boat got real sick. You didn't like how the wind was.
It doesn't know what to do. It can't go both up.
What if I... Oh. John, am I accidentally a genius?
You made a pod racer.
Why isn't this working?
It should work, honestly. It's catching enough wind, I would think. They're like, but submerged. The cloth is thick from water.
Fine. This game does not respect human creativity.
You at least glued it at a fucked up angle. Uh-oh.
What's the complaint?
A little turny.
It's good. It's going straightish.
It's going fine. This is great.
And if the boat tips, it can keep going. This is a good boat.
It's a pretty decent boat. It works. I don't know why you were worried.
I never was.
Okay. Well, we might. I do see one design flaw.
What's that?
We appear to be caught.
Well, I'll just swim the last part. If I had Lago here, this would not have been an issue.
You would have sunk to the bottom of the fucking thing.
I would not have sunk. It would have been a perfect bridge.
8,000 pounds of wood.
It would have gone over. Lago was long enough to stretch across that. See, the boat's coming in. My ship's coming in.
Your ship is coming in. I don't know why I doubted you.
John, if we could get that tattooed on the inside of your eyelid, I would love it.
I know a guy. He tattoos eyelids,
cool.
But only the insides of them.
Okay. Oh, that's weird. So, like, exactly that thing I said.
Yeah, exactly the thing you wanted.
All right. It's time to celebrate yours and my favorite Terre Haute-based grind pop?
Alternative rock,
alternative,
yeah.
Grind pop band that had an axle grinder on stage that they would do. And also my roommate from college was in it. Fuse. Look them up. I bet their music's online. Probably.
I bet their
not.
MySpace page has it.
I bet their MySpace page does have it, along with a friend request from Tom.
Oh. That's the guy.
Oh,
that's the guy,
John.
That did the thing.
My stomach hurts.
You have diarrhea?
Almost always. Almost incessantly.
You have diarrhea of the right hand?
Yeah, I've got ultra diarrhea. You got me.
Ultra hand. More power!
All music stored on MySpace was accidentally deleted. That's too bad.
This is the fuse ability. It's not quite as fun as the other ones, but when it works, it kind of kicks a lot of ass.
It kicks sustained ass. If you have a good idea, it remains good as long as you have the item.
Yeah. It's just that it doesn't, like... It doesn't let you do really stupid physics shit.
No, but this is pretty stupid.
It's pretty stupid.
What you're about to do. Sword, but rock.
No. I think them not letting you fuse things to things you already fused is cowardice.
Real missed opportunity.
Yeah.
You could just put three boulders on it.
Or Lago.
It's already pretty funny when you sheathe a ridiculously long item.
Mm-hmm. I mean, my favorite go-to thing is just to stick a spear on another spear.
Yeah, so it's double the reach.
Then I don't have to get anywhere near the monsters.
Now we're going to talk about item fusion.
Yeah. And arrow fusion, which is the important
right,
one.
Specifically that, yeah. Yeah.
Y'all talking about Beverly Hills Ninja?
So y'all might remember bomb arrows and fire arrows and ice arrows and all kinds of arrows. That's gone. You don't do that anymore. You just make them.
Yeah, you just fuse whatever you want to an arrow. Everybody's talking about legal ninja stars in Indiana. I don't know what the bit is, but it sounds like fun.
I used to have those ones that had the suction cups on them. And also foam chucks.
Foam chucks. Pretty fun, John.
Yeah.
Remember the foam chucks?
You got a key.
I got a key.
This is the only time I've seen this.
They only pop up in shrines. I see them every now and then.
Doing keys.
Mm-hmm. And it's like, all right, time for a little bit of combat.
I've heard whispers, but I didn't want to look up anything. Like, are there full-on ass Elden Ring legacy dungeons in this goddamn thing?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cool.
Like, they're not, it's because of the movement set, they don't want to get super restricted, but yes, the actual temples are much more like dungeons.
Nice. That's good stuff.
Excuse me.
Do you go for the parry ever?
No. The window
Maybe
on it
you
seems
should.
Extremely.
Shush. Shush, shush.
Eat the raw meat. Boom! Get it in one.
I'm
so good at video games.
Fucking great at video games. I'm the best there is at video games.
You got a construct bow. Those are one of the shittiest bows in the game.
It's better than the Bokoblin bow.
I think the Bokoblin bow might be more durable.
John, what are you doing? Why are you making my life hard? What are you trying to
get
say?
A Captain Construct one horn.
Why am I getting so much? Oh shit, these are good. Oh, John,
the
we're gonna
thorns?
Make a first spear.
Get rid of those fucking sticks.
Get out of here, wooden
get
stick.
Get fucking stick. Fucking bullshit.
Oh, God damn it.
Are you kidding me, bro?
Are you fucking kidding me? Fine. Fine. Wooden stick.
Spikes.
Okay.
I haven't seen that many spikes out in the wild.
Fine. Fine.
Stick on other stick!
Stick on other stick, John. Yes.
Get real stupid with it!
Yes. Yeah. Stick on stick.
Love stick on stick.
Stick stickly.
Stick stickly. New York City, New York State.
I guess I could have burnt the stuff he was standing on, huh?
10108.
John, that was impressive.
I remember Summers watching lots of Nickelodeon.
It's Nickelodeon.
Yep.
You could touch the Grinch with that pole. Neil says. Skip, skip, skip the cutscene. because it's always the same. And there's two of them, technically.
Oh, I forgot to get all mad at you. Shit! Fuck!
You got a little mad at me in there. You got a little mad at me at a couple points in there. It feels
did
like.
I?
It Fuck. Felt like
well,
it.
Now I gotta reset. Okay. I love you, Will.
There's something I failed to give you. It's this cool energy cell that is kind of a pain in the ass to upgrade. Gotta go down to the depths if you want to upgrade that bad boy. That's where all the zonite is.
I gotta get Pose.
I'd like to pose you a question. Why don't you got any Pose?
I haven't been down there much.
You should at least do the first, follow the first row of statues.
Yeah.
Is my recommendation.
From the first zone?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because that unlocks a really useful ability and some really fun, stupid fights.
Okay. I will endeavor to do that. Oh no! It's Bodhi the second.
I'm actually gonna try to make this. Can I make a flying ship if I'm stupid enough here? Let's find out. So two's enough. Two's enough to make a boat. Keep it light. Keep it light, John.
Keep it light.
Keep it safe. Keep it secret.
Yeah, the like-likes are pretty fucked up.
They're unpleasant to... Why?
You weren't Pacific enough.
I was being very Pacific, and I was right on the rim.
I was not expecting the first like-like that I came across. I was like, what the fuck?
Goodness.
And they are famously dickheads in the other games.
Yeah.
They eat your fucking shield.
Yeah, I've never actually been like attacked by or caught by.
It looks like it's some kind of grab attack because like, they open their little.
Oh no,
fucking
John! I have to sneeze.
Thing. Oh no, you almost killed yourself.
No, Bodhi would never do that to me. Bodhi loves me.
Bodhi.
Bodhi kills for me. Kill for me, Bodhi. Bodhi. Kill for me, Bodhi.
Wham!
Wham bam. Thank you. A miss.
Miss.
Come along, Bodhi.
Bodhi McBoatface.
That's right. That's what the internet did.
That guy can be a huge dick.
Yeah, if you fight him like a smart person.
With his weird thing.
It's fine. It's just a little airborne. Oh, wait.
Ooh,
you could burn Bodhi.
That's true. You gotta be very careful. Oh, he's burning to death. Oh, it's horrific.
Oh, yeah,
oh my god, the humanity. Love it when wind just tosses shit around.
Yeah. Hold on, I just heard a weird sound because I'm upstairs. I'm worried the raccoon that we've had is poking at my window, so I'm going to go check on that real fast. John,
okay.
Entertain the troops.
I will entertain the troops. Boat. Bodhi is safe. Not burning. Burn the boats. I don't know. Ren Faire is 40 minutes from Josiah tomorrow. So that's exciting. Yeah, we're coming up on coming up on the next shrine here through this cave. Should be pretty exciting. Gotta get through another... They're definitely throwing, like, ingredients more at you here, because, like, he picked up some fire fruits and a couple other component items that I think they want you to start thinking about. Hey, you should be cooking stuff.
All right, I'm back. There was no sign of the raccoon. I killed a neighbor's chicken. They were quite upset about it.
That's not good. So yeah, this is teaching you that there are caves.
Yeah. All right, Bodhi. I'm gonna play for another. Oh, he's still got 20 minutes left. Excellent. Who left? Both the Aardvark.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't keep the faith. Didn't keep the faith.
I mean, there's always VODs.
Yeah, the VODs don't last very long these days, though, you know?
Gotta hold it, don't eat it.
Yeah. Do I have nothing to cook it with? I guess I don't, really.
Meaty mushroom skewers!
Pretty sure you could blow the boat with the fan.
Ooh. Yes, I will take that better weapon.
The Soldier Reaper. Legacy of Kane, Soldier Reaper.
Call of Duty, Soul Reaper.
Call of Duty, Defiance.
Call of Duty, we swear Kevin Spacey's gone.
Call of Duty, we didn't put Kevin Spacey in this one. He asked. And then he released that video where he's like, remember, you never actually saw
me go to space
F to pay respects.
Yeah, I love that Bodhi is foldable.
Bodhi's foldable, John, and that's the great thing about Bodhi. Let's just get Bodhi nice.
Potables.
Potent potables, that's the booze category. I don't usually do very well on that.
Jesus Christ.
What's
Ultra
wrong?
Ultra hand is
yes? What?
Trouble. Ultra hand is very sick.
No, Ultra hand's fine. I'm fine. Leave me alone.
We're getting some Unreal Engine horseshit. Or some Gamebryo horseshit. They are perfectly folded.
This guy gets some Bright Bloom seeds.
Mm-hmm.
John, I'll tell you right now, you can never have enough Bright Bloom seeds.
Yeah, it seems like something you would definitely not want to run out of.
Keys!
I feel like their homing thing doesn't work quite as well as I want it to.
It works pretty fucking well when you need it to, I will say that.
Okay, maybe I'm just not trying hard enough.
One moment, Bodhi.
Flint! Make some fire!
This is safe.
Yeah, go first. Bubble frog!
Bubble frog. I haven't found the people who want this.
They're in a stable, I think. This feels bad. I don't know why they turn into those money rabbits.
I think because they're the same animal.
Weird. Your boulder hammer is badly damaged.
Yeah, but I just got like $600, so.
$600, bright blue seeds.
And when you want to buy the clothes that give you full cold resistance, you're going to want that.
Oh, yeah, good point. I haven't gone clothes shopping yet. I've just gotten some cool clothes from my amiibo.
Oh, John's spending his real world money on it.
I already had them from the last fucking mistake I made, so.
Befriending.
Ass? You say Sean Astin?
Oh, Oh no, uh-oh. My boulder hammer. Ha ha! Eat! Double stick!
Not two at once!
That's right. Come on, buddy. You can do it.
Got DP'd by one gent. That's horrible.
What?
Yeah, you heard me.
John, you don't usually go so blue, man. This capture card's changing you.
I'm mad with power! It's Ultra Hand's fault! There's your goddamn shirt.
I mean, it's the nipple coverage is minimal.
It's more of a toga. Toga! Toga! We've made it.
Bodhi, no. Bodhi, no. Come on. Bodhi, don't fall off the ladder. Bodhi, don't fall.
Oh, no! Bodhi. Wait, turn it sideways. Turn it sideways.
John,
turn it sideways.
I'm...
Shut up your ass.
It's not... Don't, he's too tall to go sideways.
I meant at a quarter. Turn it quarter. Turn it half.
Stop.
Turn 45 degrees.
I'm
Jesus.
I'm trying
God.
To aft it.
Jesus
I'm trying
God.
To, I'm trying to aft it. Bodhi, don't you do this to me. Okay. Okay. No, we're good. We're good. We're good. Fuck. No. No, Bodhi. No. 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 No, Bodhi.
Bodhi got sick.
Bodhi got so sick. Bodhi.
His hat can't come.
His hat hair head.
There is a puzzle that specifically demands that of you, though. At least one shrine makes you do that.
Oh, yeah, it's a fun one.
Uh-huh.
They're gonna be like, don't take this one. This one's mine.
I want this. I need to put it in my mouth and figure out why
it doesn't
go. I'm gonna
put this in my mouth and make sexual noises. For sexual?
For sexual purposes.
Boy, I've wasted a lot of stuff breaking those in other ways.
And now you break them like that.
And now I break them like a real man.
It's a lot of... It comes from a lot of Breath of the Wild, man. I learned how to do a bunch of shit.
Yeah, back before they gave you Ultra Hand like a real video game.
Yeah, how did I do that before? I think they had more metal boxes or something, and I used to lift
probably
them up and smash other
it.
Things. Because magnesis.
Yeah, I hated magnesis.
Magnesis. But you could make weird flying machines by lifting a minecart that you were standing on top of with another minecart that was underneath the minecart you were standing on.
It sounds really fun.
It sounds like they didn't intend it, and now they intend it, and it's fun.
Yeah. Nintendo.
Oh, you're gonna make a super raft now.
John, this is what Bodhi was made for. Bodhi seems sick already.
Bodhi, no!
Maybe I need to do Bodhi with three. Maybe Bodhi needs to be three logs for stability.
I was thinking you were gonna glue all of them on and like make a giant, what's that indie game that where you just like, put more and more boat, like you're just a boat on the ocean or something and you're like absorbing debris and detritus and building a floating island.
I don't know about this game, John, but it sounds delightful.
It lit up Steam probably 2 years ago. Does anybody know? I can't remember what I'm thinking of exactly, but it was just like, you'd float out in the ocean and find crap and stick it onto your raft and keep going. Is it just called Raft? Neil thinks it's just called Raft. I think you're probably right. Fans! I'm your biggest fan.
John, time out.
I don't get to say that?
No, you're in timeout now, buddy.
God damn it.
All right, and I'm not going to go down here because it's so much easier to deal with this climbing thing.
With the paraglider?
Yeah, also the enemy down there is, like, quite difficult.
Yeah, he's
kind of
a
dick.
Or
at least just with ascend to get back out.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. I went down there myself and encountered that situation. Three fans, aren't we fancy?
Fancy.
Cat fancy. No, won't quite get the lift.
I feel like if Bodhi really...
was shaped correctly?
It doesn't really want to do the thing I'm trying to make it do, so... Let's just do the games idea.
Goddamn fucking Shigeru Miyamoto policing how I play.
Doesn't want me to have an imagination, I guess.
Well,
it's working, man. Well, it's working. Well, it's working. Bodhi, well, go. Bodhi, well, fly. Bodhi, fly. Bodhi, fly. Bodhi, Bodhi, fly.
Jesus.
Okay,
Christ.
John, this works in theory, so we're gonna keep playing.
More fans.
I think there's only the three fans up here, unfortunately.
Okay. Okay. Back in the workshop.
No,
back in the workshop.
It's fine. Everything will be fine, and all manner of things will be fine. Okay, so I just need... Yeah, barrels. Barrels would be good. Okay. Barrels are light, right?
What are we doing with the barrels? We're gonna fly on them?
We're gonna make an upsail.
Mmm.
My behavior is not a threat. Fuck off.
All fans.
You'll know when my behavior is a threat, asshole. So far.
Well, I see a problem already.
What problem, John? Believe!
The sail is so heavy.
The sail is gonna be perfect. It's like when you see a werewolf at Trader Vic's and you look at his hair. You're like, oh shit, a werewolf. But then you're like, this guy's hair? It's fucking perfect. Shit. Right.
Yeah. That did happen.
No, it's fine. This is gonna work perfectly. We are going to achieve liftoff.
Achieve liftoff!
And then we'll skip over this whole stupid little mini dungeon that I don't want to go in. Okay. So there we go, there's that. Then these are glued to each other, and that's perfect, and that's exactly what we want to have happen. Now we put the barrels here. We're gonna make them nice and even this time. It's not gonna be stupid like it was last time, John.
Ultra ham!
Ultra ham! Sail.
Ultra.
Eggs is suggesting sail barrel. Sail barrel. We'll try that next.
Ultra ham.
So
ultra ham.
The rotation on the sail is a problem, isn't it?
Just pull the sail off and restick it now that it's on there.
Okay. Well, but the sail automatically rotates in the wind.
Oh, in the wind, yeah. I see.
Because I don't think I can like glue the actual sail part. Well, it kind of looks like I can, doesn't it?
Perfect. Now it can't rotate.
Yeah, it can't rotate. Let's try that again. Nice and flat, nice and flat.
Perfect!
Or is it the wrong direction? Does it need to be in the other direction? Does it need to be...
I think you're right. It's okay. Not going to catch the wind that way.
We're going to get right up to that shrine up there, and we're not going to have to do any of this dungeon bullshit. Any of this fucking Legend of Zelda dungeon bullshit. For assholes. Is it rotating?
An angle has occurred.
But it's also, if I do it this way, it's rotating. I bet it can catch from the other way. This is going to work really well.
This is going to go. We're going to the sky, everybody.
We're going up to the sky, finally. Where Jesus lives? And his house?
Well, we got to get that skyward sword, man.
Yeah. Okay.
You could play that on stream. Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword.
I've never actually played Skyward Sword.
They have it for Nintendo Switch system, yeah. Family of systems.
Okay, this is going to work perfectly.
This is going to work great. The fans are definitely pointed at most of the wind.
John, shut up.
Most of the sail.
Shut up, John.
And you're going to break the barrel.
This sucks.
We're going everywhere. We're going to the sky, everybody.
John, could you maybe shut up forever and shut up also? Your lack of belief in the process is actually really upsetting.
This
will work.
That will work much better. I think you fixed it. I think it's fixed.
Fuck,
buddy.
The barrels. John, why didn't you? Look, the sail is flying. John, the concept is good.
Oh, God damn it.
The concept.
Clip that shit. Send it to. Send it to the fucking highlight reel guy.
So what I'm seeing now is that working with the wood is folly, John.
Yeah, if you hit the logs, they'll turn into wood.
But no, John, just...
Yeah, you could just make a trifecta of fan and, like, ride that.
Just a trifecta of fan, John.
And then spin it the other way, of course. Or are you going to stand on the sail? What is your idea?
John, why am I suddenly beholden to have ideas?
That's a bunch of glue right there.
It's a big glue. It's a lot of glue.
That's trying to blow down, dude.
I don't think so. No, look, the air's going up.
Oh, it is. It's just missing the sail. I mean, you could just make like a hoverboard that's three fans and stand on that, then it pushes you down.
What do you mean?
Point them down and stand on them.
Them down. I don't think that'll work.
I think I've seen it work. Maybe not.
Okay, let's try that then, John. I like your idea more than my idea, which was quite bad.
Yeah,
as
just
it
flip
turns
those.
Out. Yeah.
And then
yeah.
Stand on it. Yep, there you go. See what it does. This may not lift off. You might be right.
Whee!
Your behavior is a threat.
It's not a threat. It's good, actually, and people like it and think it's cool.
There's just no way to steer, of course.
Steering's for jerks. Just aim. We're going up there. So
yeah.
It's just...
Yeah. Yeah, you need like a launch pad. Yeah, McQuack. Yeah, there you go.
John, this is gonna work so fucking well.
Yeah? Well, we don't have a fourth fan, unfortunately, Vin.
Just, no.
Shit!
Come back! Okay.
It's just stuck. Get it! Grab it with the ultra hand. Fuse it to your stick!
Okay. What if I stuck it to one log? Do you think this has enough lifting power for one log?
Like if you put it in a triangle, like if you made a dick with them, you mean?
If I did this.
That'll make the log spin, is what it'll do.
Well, but I'll be holding on to it, so that's fine.
Yeah, it might not go though. Let's try it.
Yeah, we can only find out.
We can always try it. Right? Well, what'll happen? We're just wasting everybody's time. It's no big deal. I don't give a shit.
Yeah. No one matters.
No shit! Smack. Yeah, that's kind of what I thought it was going to do.
Okay, well, John.
Just...
Sometimes
fine.
Science is hard. Sometimes science is hard. The sail. Sometimes okay. Science. Random Sum is suggesting the sail. Okay, so I use the sail as the platform to stand on, maybe?
Well, didn't you try that? You tried to put the sail over the fans.
I tried to put the sail over the fans. Give me your fourth fan.
Yeah,
did I lose the sail?
The sail might be in heaven.
Did I send the sail to Jesus in heaven?
I think you set it to the side, and then you flew off in the fan with the fans, and the video game forgot because it's not supposed to be up here. You carried it all the way through the cave.
I did fall. I did take Bodhi all the way through the cave. Hey, free fish! Or it's an arrow. Shit. I got excited.
Puppy's here! Hi, puppy.
Hi, puppy. Puppy was saying nice things about you, John.
Puppy. Everybody.
John,
say puppy.
I feel like maybe I need to just do the thing.
I mean, you have given it a good college try to not obey directions.
Yeah, I did really try not to do the thing, and if a blood moon goes off while I'm just up here, I'm gonna feel like a real asshole.
I mean, I don't think it'll do anything, will it?
No.
I honestly don't think they're turned on yet.
Fine.
Make a fan boat. Make a fan boat. Like a loser.
I'll make a fucking fan boat like I'm J.W. Stillwater. Heard a crime go.
I love that this is your idea of what they intended.
What do you mean? I'm doing it.
You're like, this is good. This is what it's supposed to
I'm
be.
I'm doing it, John. Why are you gonna be such a dick?
Because that's the backwards.
Shut up. You're backwards.
I know. Oh, no, they're going in the water. You took them.
Oh, they fall apart. John, they fall apart. My fans fall apart. John, the fans fall apart.
They were all stuck to each other, so when you shook one loose, you shook them all
loose. I now understand that that happened, but in the moment that there were tempers running high. I cannot wait to get to the next shrine so we can have a reset of this fucking energy. Because it sucks. It sucks what you're choosing to be.
Oh, boy. Fan!
Listen to him.
I'm your biggest fan.
Shush forever. I have to go soon. I gotta go play Arkham Horror.
I need to get to my friend.
Yeah. And that will be respectful. There's going to be a lot of respectful conversation in that. Am I doing this right? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That'll work.
Yeah, it should work. I don't know why you insist on that angle.
Get a little lift. Get a little lift.
It'll dip you forward into the
lift.
Fucking water.
Get a little fuck.
I would laugh so hard if that drowned you right there. Oh my god, why are you swaying so far away? You're going to drown.
I'm just
gonna reset the whole building. No. Oh no, maybe it won't. Okay, it's fine. All right, everybody, here we go.
Let's get a little lift. John, shut up.
Bonk.
It's fine.
We've made it. Whee. And we did it. I must protect myself.
All right. Well, we didn't get quite as far as I was hoping to get.
Yeah.
So I think, yeah, John, should I save these for when you're on, or should I just play this forever and never play anything else?
Whatever you want to do, dude. I'm not going to say you're beholden to me.
I don't know if this is fun without you.
Well, did you have something else in mind for solo streams?
I always have stuff. I have Isaac at the bare minimum.
Sure, yeah. You do your runs.
Do your little runs.
You okay. Do your runs.
So this will work perfectly, though, right?
You're gonna make a flying machine with a box?
Yeah, man.
Fucking making turn of the century Wright Brothers horse shit? Is that what you're doing?
I don't know why you feel like you need to be negative about the Wright Brothers, who were great men and did a lot for our communities. And it's not their fault that we use their planes for such evil purposes. We're going up in space today, John.
Oh my god, it's the Hyrule Space Program!
This is gonna work exactly right. And you're gonna feel like a real shithead.
I already do. Yes!
So did I have it uneven?
It must have been uneven. And it's going to drown you.
It's not
going to
drown me. I'm fine. Everything's fine. Nothing's going to drown me.
You are super stuck and it's going to drown you.
Well, it's going to run out of power in a second and then it'll stop pushing me.
And then you'll run out of power.
No, I'm fine. It'll run out of power. See, now it submerges because it was pushing itself down in the water. Link?
Well, the fan Link? Is smothering you.
Link? No, it's fine. Link?
We've soft locked.
Oh, no, it's good. It's good. Everything's fine. Everything's good. Nothing is fine.
That was close. We almost died, everybody.
Okay. It's really just not having the fourth one, isn't it?
Yeah, it needs stabilization. Rusty Shackleford.
Rusty Shackleford. Okay. All right.
Pocket sand.
Pocket sand. Right. Just got to aim at the right way. Nope.
Did it smash itself? It totally smashed itself.
It smashed itself a little bit. It didn't want to be alive anymore, and I frankly can relate.
You just needed more power directed in one direction.
I needed many more fans, John.
You need 700 fans.
And there will be more fans up higher.
When you get to the gumball machine.
And it's easier to transport than Bodhi.
I mean, eventually they'll fit in your pocket. Uh-oh. Bye-bye, fans.
No, it's fine. They're not. They can't even go anywhere. Assholes.
Ooh, I didn't realize they create an updraft when they do that.
Should probably use a...
Yeah, I think you should probably stick one with a rock on it, buddy.
Whee!
Boom! There's a little buddy. It's your first little buddy.
I already did one.
Yeah, you kind of didn't, though. You sent him to hell.
Yeah, but they gave me the seeds.
Oh, that's right, they did. I forgot you did the little pair of them.
Yeah, John, I was a good guy and did good things.
I just remembered the one where you sent him to hell first.
Yeah, that's called testing.
Test data.
I'm a video gamer. I love test data.
Testing!
Combat data, testing, love that shit. Oh, this is a bummer to get out of without Ascend. Ascend's maybe my favorite power deep down because I don't want to climb out of anything.
You really hate this, huh?
I do not like climbing in this game. I hated climbing in the first one, and I love that they were like, we also hate climbing. Here's a power that obviates most climbing.
Huh. I was the goober who just loved being able to stick to everything like Spider-Man.
Yeah, except Spider-Man has some other powers that make the climbing part significantly less tedious.
Okay.
He have web, John. He have web.
He do have web, but Link ain't Spidey.
Yeah, you're the one who drew the parallels.
And now you get the minecart.
Yeah, the Minecraft.
Which you can put on your shield and skateboard with.
These assholes over here looking real ready to be murdered by me with my spiky spear.
Thorn! What is that thing? Oh, he has the push board. Oh, he hit you very hard.
He did push me. He did push my body parts.
He put all your blood on the outside.
Yeah, and I need that to be on the inside. Don't go pick up a...
That one's dead. That one's a big boy. That one just stood there while you killed his boss.
Yeah. Much the way many Americans would.
Yeah. Oh, that guy was a total dick. He made us work overtime on weekends.
Oh my god, he made me work so much overtime on my weekends. I'm a robot, but that's...
I had to do TPS reports. It was bullshit.
Oh my god, you remember those from Office Space? That thing from Office Space that everybody says because we all loved Office Space? Yeah.
Thank you for complimenting my dodges. Yes, okay, fine. I'm terrible at them in my regular game, but for some reason while streaming, I become sublime.
Sublime.
I don't practice Santeria. I ain't got no crystal bulb.
I just want to get somewhere. I know that there's more fans inside the mine.
Mm-hmm. There's more fans here.
Yes. Yes, Johnny. Yes. The dream. Yes.
Multi-fan!
Traveler went to fly.
Why are you doing Peter Lorre?
It's fun. Try it.
Not wrong. That one is misaligned.
Well, I'm not trying to make a... This is just storage.
Oh, okay. For the many more fans you will come up.
Well, I mean, I think six on a crate will certainly do something, right? Why are you making that sound? Why are you making that unbelieving sound?
Nothing.
You made a Muttley laugh.
Nothing.
You made a Muttley laugh.
Muttley.
Hitler.
Hitler.
Perfectly aligned. One. Not perfectly aligned, but pretty perfectly aligned. Two.
Oh, yeah.
And then once I get up, all I have to do is use the paraglider to get back down from whatever height I hit, right?
That sounds correct.
Thank you, John, for once. Believe
me. I can't see a hole in any of that.
Yeah, well, that's because it's a good plan. So, there. Those are basically aligned-ish.
Space.
Uh-oh. Fuck.
You didn't die.
Shockingly,
And you got two arrows out of the deal. If you want to go running it down the stairs after him.
I just gotta get my arrows.
Where the fuck are they?
I don't know, man.
One of them rolled onto the rock. Yeah. Oh, there's one.
Kevin's running a little late.
And there's one in the water. There's another, and that one's rolling into the water.
All right, everybody. Yeah, I'm probably gonna stream this again tomorrow, but maybe not.
All right, take care, everybody. This was really fun. I'm glad I invested in this.
Yay! We can play Switch games now.
We can play Switch games now. Too bad there's only one good one. All right.
There's other stuff.
Yeah, it's I guess. Like what?
I don't know.
You wanna play some fucking Snipper Clips?
Yeah, let's play Snipper Clips.
Let's play Snipper Clips. That's fine. All right. Good night, everybody.
Good night.
Mario Party. That's what we'll do. All right. I have to redock the control thing to turn off the stream, and now I'm turning off the stream. Good night.